wanted to say thank you for your service and thank you for the sacrifices that you made. I know that you spent time away from home and during the war.
Thank you very much.
And so on behalf of our staff, the Veterans Administration, and a grateful nation, I want to say thank you.
Thank you.